families fear talking about death. Death is part of life, and we as individuals need to acknowledge that, talk about it with our families, which certainly my late husband John Rehm and I had talked about a great deal with our two children. So when the time came, they understood he was ready to go.